Now, another first news follow-up, this time on a deadly crash along Western Reserve Road in Beaver Township that happened on Monday. 48-year-old Teresa Bozzle of Salem will be charged with vehicular manslaughter. She was driving left to center and was failed to ride a seatbelt, all that resulted in a crash that killed 69-year-old Cecil Chamberlain on Friday. Bozzle is the Columbiana County Recorder.